Jeff.
By kicking off the wing. Bailey on the end of that kick. Eileen has a ball, first and 10, near 21-yard line. Bailey, the ball carry on the second, six to go. On the 25-yard line of Lena. Bailey gets the ball, shoots around the left end for substantial yardage. First and 10. And what? Bailey again. Van Lake gets a handoff. Second, eight to go. Around the 25-yard line of Newton North.
I just
want to
chip it.
Third down, about 5 yards to go for the first down. Around the 27, 28 yard line. Gain of about a yard there, play.
Roadblock, me,
man. Second, nine to go.
Last week's game, I left it there.
Oh,
you they were laughing at my commentary. Because I'm like, oh, I missed it, and it's going away. But I did catch Michael and Drew's two touchdowns.
Ross back to do the punting for Newton North.
Yeah.
Bailey on the end of that punt on the own 37-yard line. Wait, the ball carrying there, picked up a good 6 yards, brings up second. Four to go for the first down.
You see them all so like this, yeah. And all of a sudden it cuts out.
That's the only
time
I want to
see.
3 yards to go for the first down. On the 44-yard line. Bailey, the ball carrier, gets the first down for Lima. And Kristen Kim Lima.
They just started it the week before, I think, so.
And yellow gives it to Ian White. The winger.
Wayman. Did he? Good. Good on this side.
Mike gets the hand off.
No, Jay wants to give me one today.
Second.
Leo is not out.
Six. First and 10 to go.
Come on.
And it helps with about 2 yards in that play. Second down. 12 yards to go. Watch, keep the ball, and run. Watch, keep it, runs around at the 35-yard line. Newton North within 10. Second down, 5 yards to go for the first down from the 31-yard line.
Come on.
Jeez.
Newton North has the ball around the 19-yard line of Weymouth and it's first and 10 for them. Gain of a good 5 yards, second down. Got 5 to go for the first. Pass goes incomplete. Lost back to pass. Fourth down, a long 5 to go. Around the 14, 15 yard line. Washington from getting in the end zone.
I guess not.
Two down and about three yards to go for the first down. Really struggling to get it, John.
That's where they mark it.
Unitel has the ball on the 25-yard line, so it's a 10 for them. So he gets the ball again. Gain of a line three brings up second.
Good haul, good haul, good haul.
And it has the ball and is in 5-yard line, first and 10. Bailey, the ball carrier. Ball is around the 38-9 line of wind. Bailey gets the pitch out, runs it up.
Take any play time away.
Yeah, no, I agree with you.
Dempsey puts on the ball.
All right.
And Cotton down.
Right, D, you gotta hold them now. Scott D!
Nice the ball carry. Oh, cool.
He goes in defense too, don't he?
He should use it.
He can't catch that ball. First down.
Run the 39-yard line, first and 10. Second down from the 42-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Wilson gets the ball. Bailey gets the hand off. And it has the ball out, 16-yard line, 25 to go for the first down. Third down coming up, around 21 to go for the first down for Wings. North Shore. Then came back Zach Lane at the front. Ball is back deep to Newton North to get it. Ambrosi runs way down the right. That's a 15-yard penalty assessed against Newton North, and that's first and 25. Ball on the 34-yard line, Weymouth, and the first and 10 for them. Flag here one time. First down from the 20-yard line. Pass broken down, brings up a second down, 10 to go.
Come on, get him!
Ambrosi, the ball carry.
Well, doesn't take much to write a piece of paper.
No, I know. Remember, this guy's been doing it for a long time.
Is incomplete.
You don't need no holds back.
There's a fumble in the backfield. Oh,
red ball! Red ball! Red ball! Red ball!
And fumble.
Or a screen.
Dempsey is getting ready to kick off the wing to start the second half. Pasquale, first and 10 on the long 23-yard line. Ball was on the 37-yard line, first and 10. The ball carrier for Weymouth. The ball now is on the 49-yard line.
Yes!
And Weymouth, second and more. Wade, the ball carrier. Bailey, the ball carrier.
Second person.
Oh, yeah. It's not, I love being on an armchair quarterback.
Come on, Mikey!
Bailey, the ball carrier again. And she back to punt to Weymouth.
Nice punt. Down, come on.
The Dorman on the other end of that punt.
Oh, yeah, there's a flag. Oh, where's the
flag? 10 to them.
That was a block on the block. I don't know what it is. Come on.
Second and three to go. From around the 24-yard line. From the 20-yard line, third down.
Boy, watch this, watch that. Nope, yeah. Just watch that.
My 25-yard line, fourth down. Fourth down, 2 yards to go. Flag thrown down in the field. Second down. Around the 34-yard line. 1 yard line, fourth and 10. Pass goes incomplete. Pass goes incomplete. Last pass, kick the ball. First and 10. Hold him complete.
Come on, defense! Let's go, D!
Get two, go!
And that goes in. He covers the fumble. Around the 29 yard line.
Oh, he is? He's over there?
He is on the touch of the hat with the cocky pants.
The ball carrier again, tries the left side of the line.
Yeah.
NHL goes to Bailey around the left side. And he came back to go to Clemson. The flying back.
Come on, another big hit.
Four brings up second, six. 21-yard line.
Side.
Ambrosi, the ball carrier, waits to catch. Looks like there's another fumble out on the field. Let's see what's happening.
Let's go.
Bill Newton, not blocked. 10 to go. For the first down for Newton.
They show third down over there. I don't know if that's right. Do is fall forward. Stack the line, guys. Fill the holes.
5 yard line of wing.
Off it.
Came close to the 4 yard line. Left down.
Yeah, he lost in the yards there.
Come on, defense! Wait, the third team is tackling in here. Touchdown for Newton Marsh. Last two attempt a point after. The point after was blocked by Wayne. O'Toole and Wilson back deep for Wayne. Want to be to kick off and move them off.
Offside.
Hold on
to it. And Cool on ended up defeating that point.
Come on, let's go. The block in the front, keep some knee angle.
Clean as ball, first and 10, we're running along 31 yard line. Right around the 20-yard line and Newton Marsh is in the play.
Come on now,
what? He likes the ball carrying his own.
Did my umbrella get you away?
Maybe I can see you.
And about 3 seconds and 7 to go for the first down. Canada. Healing the ball, Kane, and then on the left side.
Stuff because you see out there, it's
oh, yeah.
clear, you know?
No, it ain't clear. No water in their eyes. Bishop doing that earlier, kicking, and he can run.
Lower McCaffrey, I think, and Newton Ross, good to just kick off.
Oh, good coverage here!
Nice catch!
Get up! Get up! McCaffrey on the end of that kick off. Drive five to go for the first down. Me and him on the capital point.
Down
and Ambrosi the ball carrier. The apparent punt.
Watch the fake!
Dealing with that feet to win it. Leading bar.
Let it drop, let it roll.
Welcome to that.
Is there?
Yeah.
Length the ball carrying out. Carrying the ball carrier, runs away on the left side. 37 yard line, so.
Let's get this first down.
Bailey's got the ball again. It's going to be close.
So that's good. Hold on the ball.
Keep it going. Can't win it. They're running at 31 yard line. Bailey gets the ball. Go for the first down.
Nice.
Three down, 5 yards to go for the first down.
Yeah, expected that.
Got him.
Yeah, he's bleeding. For the punt.
Nobody behind Texas now.
Here's Mark Shaw, first and 10 from the 9-8-9 yard line.
They're going to take a knee and go for
overtime. Newton Mark is going to start off the overtime. They're heading into a series of down.
Come on. Hey! Go, G!
Guys on the
go, step it up!
Rosie gets the ball.
No, what the hell?
Good luck, runs it in. Good luck is going to go for the penalty after. Rosie's going to attempt it. And the point after is good. He only gets the ball, runs to his left. Yeah.